painter. I came to Riyadh to paint at Raffles, accredited design institute in the Middle East. It's a great pleasure to be here, and I'd like to say a few things. First of all, I want to thank Raffles for inviting me to be the resident artist here in this beautiful place, beautiful campus. The staff are unbelievable, very inspiring people, and my thanks goes to them. Riyadh, what a surprise, as a city. Living in New York for the past 4 years, you'd expect to be a little bit depressed when you're here, but quite the contrary. I found people to be very supportive of the arts, to my surprise, and I believe that there should be some credit for them. People should be acknowledged here in this city for their push, their drive, to excel, to change, to be better, to express. It's not like what the media shows, and it's not like the, well, it's at least not like what it was 5 or 10 years ago. Finally, to everybody who supported me in my art, you know who you are. If you've bought from me, you especially know who you are. The list would be very long if I would name, but I think you know who you are. Thank you. Thank you for keeping me going. The more support I have, even if you don't buy, the more support, the more I get of it, the better I produce. You know, when you wake up and you go to the studio to paint, when you have in the back of your mind that people love your work, and when they encourage you, when they send you small things like liking my Instagram, small things like that, these are all encouragements, and it keeps me going, and it keeps pushing me to push the boundaries, and only expect one thing, the best out of it. I want to improve, I want to be the best. God is great, and thank you for watching.